la mavesi ayakhomba lokuthi Moses ngazi ukuthi kulesikhathi lesi beka sengabe finyeleli lalakhona ethemba khona ngomunye umuntu kwekuthi angakhona naye kwelumsebenzi nikhona ka. Now ngithatha isikhashana ngayibuka lenzalo ngabuyele emuva ngafunda imibhalo ngakhanza ukuthi libhayibheli liyarekhoda ukuthi kunemfana bekavamise kuhamba naMoses noma ngikuphi lapho aya khona. Ligama lalo mfana uJoshua. Nikhona kama. So in other words, Joshua, according to me, was one candidate. Lo munye webantu Moses belangabanikela umsebenzi. Kuthi leminye ngabe msebenzi ayinikele Joshua ngekwenta njalo uyamtraina wayena lo Joshua kwekuthi nasengasekho mne Moses, I have another Moses that I've raised up. Nikhona bazalwane. So now ufundayo ngazi ukuthi Moses bekangethembi bekangabethembi ngazi ukuthi bekaqabanga ngokuthi lemsebenzi lona ngalo kuthi kubintwe mine ngedwa ngimi lokukhuluma nankulunkulu ngimi lokufanele ente njani ende wonke lomsebenzi only to find ukuthi that's not how God works. Nkulunkulu uthi in as much as uresponsible wena kuyo yonke lomhlambi but mine ngiyavumela ukuthi kube nabantu abatakufanisa. Ligama leNkosi malibonge. And wafunza kakhulu Moses ngale nyelanga sebasemphini Israyeli. IBhayibheli lithi bekufanele anike beinstruction Moses ukuthi kuze unqobe Israyeli phakamisa tanda takho. Angeke ulo nto wenza njalo. Lalela, lalela, because kunempilulo esimaqonzi ithine. Thine sicabanga ukuthi ngoba uNkulunkulu ukhulume kuwe, ngoba uNkulunkulu uviwe nguwe, ngoba nguwe lowuthinte lokuthi konke sekusime kuwe. Lalela, utawubadzinga bohura, utawubadzinga bo-Aroni, because lo msebenzi utawenzeka la ukhathala khona. But lalela, noma ungakhathala wena, yebo, ngoba uNkulunkulu ubite wena, sakho lesandla lekufuna siphakame. Therefore, yena siqiniseke ukuthi unaye hura. Ligama leNkosi malibonge. Structure and organization. Ligama leNkosi malibonge. So sithi ke Mosi bekacabanga ngokuthi kude lomunye umuntu lebeka ready. Nakube Joshua iBhayibheli liyaveza ukuthi he was always with him. Now singawafunda emavetsi kusimendela lokho. Now ufunda Exodus sahluko 17 verse 9. Ufunda ukuthi iBhayibheli ikutawuthini la. Sesizama ukuestablisha phela ukuthi Joshua vele kwakungumuntu bekasebenza naye Moses. But Moses wehluleka ukumrecognize njengemuntu lekangamnikeza lo msebenzi wekucaculula incabano tema Israyeli. Ufunda verse 9, 17.
Mose wakhuluma kuJoshua wathi, sikhethele emadvodza uhambe nawo uyokulwa nema-Amaleki. Mina ngitakwenyuka kusasa niye esicongweni seliduma. Ngiphethe induku uNkulunkulu langitshela ukuthi ngiyiphathe.
Praise the name of the Lord. Lalela, nakubita kuyiwe empini nazana Moses uthumela abantu. Joshua ukuthi ayowulwa nema-Amalekite. But last funze khona sahluka 18 Moses so kutendela leminye yemsebenzi Joshua sombeka ngemuva. Nikhona kama. Lokho ukuthi be according to him siya assume lokho ukuthi beka mkhanza angakalungeli phethe. Bese ufunda 24 verse 13.
Mose kanye nemsithi wakhe Sabe uJoshua bathi lumfelela benyuka baye entabeni yaNkulunkulu.
Mosi kanye nabantu nemsiti wakhe lokho ukuthi lo mfana bekahlala bekaministerisha nguye bekakhonda laphansi kwaMose. ligama lenkosi Malibonge 32:17 bese sigcina nga 33:11
Joshua wathi kube eve bantu bamemeta wakhuluma kuMosi wathi kunemsindo wempi enkampu.
Praise the name of the Lord. Lalela lapha Joshua na Moses bese babuya entsabeni eSinai. La Moses wahlala na uNkulunkulu 40 days and 40 nights. Nikhona ka. Lokushothi le kabu experience sa Moses na Joshua wak experience. Nikhona ka. 33 funda 33:11. Nase befike eTabenakele.
Simakaze abekhuluma naMosi buso nebuso njengemuntu akhuluma nemngani wakhe. Mosi nasabuyela enkampu leli bhungu lelalingumsiti wakhe lelalinguJoshua umsa wanuni lalisala lingesuku kuleli uthendele kuhlangana.
Praise the name of the Lord. Lalela. Lendvodza lenguJoshua ngizama nje ukubeka sikoneni. Kwekuthi number 1 tholakala la kusetshenzwa khona. Tholakala lapho bantu bakhona khona. Joshua liBhayibheli la maverse lesiwafundzile libonakalisa lokuthi labe kuna Moses khona nalapho bekuna uNkulunkulu khona na Joshua bekaphona khona. Lelesigcina ngalo mvesi lithi emva kube because kulo sahluko 33 la Moses asabuya lentabeni asathole iinstruction inkulunkulu wathi inkulunkulu akakhe indzawo la atawuhlangana khona nebantu bakhe. Siyevana kami. So lendzawo leyo lekatawu yakha wathole iinstruction ukuthi akayiyakhe ibe ngaphandle kwekamu. Bese kuthi wonke lofuna uNkulunkulu uyahamba uphuma la ikamu uyahamba uya ethendeni lekuhlangana. Nikhona bazalwane lithi eBhayibheli Moses selacedile banikeaeto instruction asalakhile lelithende lekuhlangana wase uyaphuma yena kuqala yena uya ethendeni lekuhlangana. Nakefika ethendeni lekuhlangana lithi iBhayibheli insika yelifu yalimbonya lithende. Mosi wase uyakhuluma na uNkulunkulu njengemuntu akhuluma nemhlobo wakhe. Praise the name of the Lord. Lengxenye ke yegcina ngoverse number 11 lithi manje Joshua wathi nakaphuma Moses aethende nabuyele emuva wasala yena ethendeni. Praise the name of the Lord. Wasala asathi ukuthi bekwenzekani. Bathi ethendeni ngilapho uNkulunkulu noma ngilapho wonke umuntu bekahlangana na uNkulunkulu khona. Nganzi uthi nangicabangela mine iassignment ya Joshua na uNkulunkulu yathi seyiphelile ya uNkulunkulu na Mose yaqhubeka ya Joshua na uNkulunkulu. Le Joshua kwendeke lobu ngitholakala lapho imvo tendeka khona. Bazalwane, if you are going to experience God, now don't itholela uNkulunkulu, uve uNkulunkulu, u-experience amandla evuka kwaJesu, tholakala etindzaweni leti right.
Hallelujah.
Igama lenkosi Malibonge. Tholakala endzaweni le right. Asivaleni emehlo sithandaze.